Several dead at a beach house in Santa Monica tonight. Police suspect the killings were carried out during a drug deal gone bad. Residents of this quiet community were shocked by the killings, though neighbors suspected the men in the house to be involved in drug distribution and had seen many strange people go inside at all hours of the night.